I gave this scuffed up tile a paint makeover. First, I used bonding primer, and then an oil-based enamel, and finally, clear polycrylic to seal it.